thank you, Church. I've been here a long, long time, and I want the church to know I'm praising God. We are all going to die someday. Yeah. And I have chosen the upper road, I think. And I love every one of you. We're all going to go through hoo-hoos, but there's always victory because we know Jesus. I don't know how people do this without Jesus.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I'm lost without a cause, after giving it my all. Winter storms have come and darkened my sun. After all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you. I look to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you.
But my mission here, I told the Lord, you use every minute of my life. I want to glorify your holy name. Satan will not have part here.
Hallelujah.
Because I will go down praising the Lord. My church will go down praising the Lord. And we will all meet someday in the hallelujah
yes.
choir.
Amen?
Amen.
And so I just want to encourage you guys. Don't feel sorry for me. My family is here. They know the Lord. My husband, my son, is already in heaven. I have a hallelujah choir waiting for me. So I want you to, you know, take the torch.
Hallelujah.
You guys pray for other people. You guys love on other people. You give the praise to the Lord because He deserves it. In Jesus' name. We love each other with the love of God. I love you all. And thank you, thank you, thank you.
I look to you. I look to you. After all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong. I look to you.
I want to give glory to my Lord, my Savior, my Redeemer.
I look to you.
So wherever you go,
ooh,
you can lift up the name of Jesus.